well, the chalk marks and all, and those slowly, little by little, are going to start to fade away. That's how we are. And indication of the presence of time. So again, trying to understand the contemporary world, particularly contemporary art, let's start with the notion that anything's up for grabs. And so the function of the artist and how he or she picks that work and material, and gets you to think about the present.
Thank you.